I want to talk about Uflak Voodoo. Uflak Voodoo is a book that I've wrote, but it's more than that. It's a leap forward in the voodoo. You know, it moves the whole subject forward. And the reason it does is it's based on a talisman I created, but it's more than just a talisman. It's actually turning inside out Kalfu and the talisman of the crossroads. Basically, Kalfu is the evil twin of Papa Leg, but he opens and closes gateways. And Kalfu is an entity that releases all evil and misfortune in the world through his crossroads. But what I discovered is when you turn him inside out, and what you revealed is the other side of the crossroads talisman of Kalfu, which is the square of Uflak. And this means that it basically revolutionizes voodoo. It means that there's another voodoo lord which exists, which is distinct from both Papa Legba and Kalfu, called Uflak. And also, instead of releasing evil and misfortune into the world, it draws it out of the world, which for many people is much more useful. And that's called Uflak Voodoo, and that book's out now. Easiest place is probably go to Amazon and put Uflak Voodoo S. Rob, and then it'll pop up, and then you can buy it if you want. It's a great book.